Hello, and Yonapot. This is Hearts of Iron 4, and we are playing as Hungary. Okay, so we're still pretty much in the same state that we were in previous episode. It looks like Germany might be faltering a bit, so we're trying to build up our forces on our borders. Okay, so let's continue. Might be seeing the beginning of the end here. Let's see if we can Switzerland join the Allies. Uh-oh. Rocket engines. I think we're mostly done everything here. Yep, so let's actually get atomic research. Not sure if we'll ever have it useful, but never know. Okay, so we are still short in mechanized. Not too bad though. And water tanks, of course. Finished our recon company. So we can research jet engines. Our tank destroyer. I'll wait till we build those up. Although for now it's gonna complain that we don't have. Well, we do have enough. Just need mechanized and it does look like they're still winning some battles. It might be mostly in a stalemate. Spain might be collapsing soon here. Yeah, looks like they're successfully defending that. How is it looking up north? Yeah, they have tried to push in. Did they claim? Thank you. move them too far out of position. I guess we could try to. Okay, finish night vision one. That'll certainly help us. See if our tanks and mechanized good. Looks like we're making progress, but even in the mountains, so. Or maybe not. South Africa has capitulated. Terribly interested in claiming this territory, I don't know. Well, it has 14 slots, but, you know, more into traditional Hungarian lands, so it's funny if Hitler Germany takes this. Try pushing into France here. Slide it over a little bit. Even still, we're not making towed artillery, right? Working on more factories. What can we take here? Air combat training. Let's see if we can build some more military. Push you back a little bit. doing it. One province at a time. Mm. Yeah, looks like they're moving in on Berlin. It's a shame. Finished our atomic research. We've got nuclear plants. Tank destroyers. Switch one of these out. Those all to modern tanks so we get any complaints. Have you stopped that? Not sure if it's going to change progress. Okay, so now we probably need a huge amount of modern tanks. Per day, actually, that might be able to. So let's build our modern self-propelled, and we can produce these. Go. Now we'll just okay, well, let's exercise these guys some just to get guys, some of them used to be, unless we lost them all, we used to have some seasoned and elite troops. We're definitely facing a lot of troops there. Don't steal from Japan. Thank you. Short on modern tanks. Wow. It's such a magic radar. Okay, so we're finished our radar. Actually, might as well just cancel all of these. We're gonna be, we need several, a few thousand of modern tanks. Let's see. Yeah, 4,000. How long is that gonna take to build? Okay, at best we can maybe get 5 a day, and so with 2 runs we'd have 10 a day. That'll still be 400 days for us to get our modern tanks. Spain doing? No divisions, fine. Modern self-propelled artillery. Start stocking up that a little bit. We only have 6. Yeah, I guess the plan would have been not to join the Allies. We could have fought alongside them, I suppose. Sent some volunteer forces. By joining the Alliance, we were kind of unable to do what I kind of hoped for my plan. Yeah, looks like, okay, they finished up, took over Murmansk, so we lost all the steel from there. Our interior territories are pretty much safe because, you know, all of this territory is controlled by the Axis. Got our jet engines. Really, there's, jet fighters. Guess we just quite don't have the industrial base to be able to make a late game, a really strong late game army. Or at least a very large one. Like we can probably do, you know, 40 or 50 divisions, but this is pretty much just sitting here. I think it's mostly America's. And how many divisions is the British? Oh yeah, British has hundreds, so. Mostly them in America, I imagine. Garrison duty. Oh, now what? Steel. Oh, we actually don't need tungsten. Surplus. Need. Oh, and chromium. Well, we should be able to get it from Turkey without much trouble. Considering it's just through there. From somewhere. Not sure if that'll be enough. Well, looks like they might be fighting back. Surplus of support equipment now. And a half a day, 10 a day. Well, okay, at least we don't have any. Basic units. Maybe we could try helping Spain out here. Looks like they're good. They're doing good holding them off, so. Just worried about getting trapped here. Night vision, so that's pretty much all researched. Something like that. Thank you. Rocket engine. Okay, so rockets if you wanted. It's really worth a while. I guess, yeah, the problem is here we're attacking into a city, so screw up those. Maybe more over here. Which is better tank territory, I think. Probably pretty, okay, first now we'll have to extricate ourselves. Wow, we keep losing stuff from Italy. Italy is losing territory somewhere. Did they re-attack, invades the southern Africa? Okay, so where are we? Partially here. Should wait for more of our troops to get here. Whereas we can actually see these fellows. Has it all? That's weird. The only territory they have is in there. Strange. Let's check the source map. Okay, yeah. They're starting to push in. Oh, and then there. So it doesn't look like we're really making any progress here either. Okay, so let's see how much the United Kingdom has lost. 3.5. Lost almost 6 million men. Italy is 3.5 million men. Wow. We've lost 1.2 million men. Yeah, the death toll in, wow. The United States has lost almost 6 million men. Just throwing themselves in here. Let's see what they're... Where are they at? Now they're service by requirement. salt served. I wonder if Germany's scraping the barrel yet. All adult served. Okay, wow. They're really pushing in now. Okay, guys. Oops. I need to get my troops back. Guys, shift over. I'm just curious. Oh, all of our forts are over here. Well, no, not there. Not there. Okay. Oh, we lost two divisions as well. Strategic destruction is really no interest to us, but interception detection might be worth it. Okay, you guys are getting here. Okay, so here come the allies. Let's see if we can do any hold them off. Okay, we're woefully short of Alpine region, okay. Actually, you guys can fly Czechoslovakia, there we go. Make sure we have air superiority. Done July, just a couple of weeks. Okay, and then these are almost done. Yeah, we're still short in. Okay. We don't have any field hospitals attached, because building trucks would just be more modern. Okay. Yeah, they're pushing along the northern coast there. Oh, wow, actually, Republic of Finland has pushed back. They must, maybe they've pulled out their troops from there to strengthen that push. Okay, we're just waiting for you. Building our forts. Level 3 forts aren't that terribly strong, so I don't really expect much to hold out indefinitely against them. Of course, they have several hundred divisions. We have 50. 47. Is it doing this thing again? Why the hell aren't you guys all... What? Okay. Just can't see them. Up your forces. would be interesting to try a naval invasion of, like, the Americas to see how many troops they actually had still there. What's going on? It's like it's just one big stalemate. Suppose if we had some ships, we could probably position some troops down here and then make it to this coast. Still short in modern tanks. Yeah. So how fast are we building modern tanks? 10 a day, so 170 days. I guess we're getting there. We have some fun Spanish music to entertain ourselves. Well, National Spain has a fairly large navy. Of course, the Mediterranean, I suppose they can sneak in submarines, maybe. The kingdom still has Malta and Cyprus. Okay, well, I'm afraid if this is a bit anticlimactic, but I guess I'll probably end the campaign here. Germany is still hanging on, but they've lost a lot of their industrial base here. France still hanging in there, and even though the death toll has been huge, I'm sure this is, although the Soviets probably, I'm sure this is more than United Kingdom and the United States suffered in the real world, World War One. But I think it would just take too long. I suppose, like, if I built up a navy, shuttled my forces, some of them around to here, or I suppose even up to here, made an invasion force into northern South America, tried to liberate Venezuela, and make our way into the United States. Like, they have a lot of divisions, but might not have all that much in the continental United States. But I'm afraid that would just be too much of a hassle for me right now. So, unfortunately, I think I'll just end the campaign here. Hungary has done fairly well for itself. It has its territories in Russia. We did defeat Russia. And again, if I redid this with my plan of nabbing Germany, then, you know, I probably would have not joined the Axis, defeated Yugoslavia and maybe Bulgaria on our own. We wouldn't have been able to get Russia, I suppose, because we wouldn't have been a major player. We could have sent volunteer forces, but yeah, I'm not sure how it would have turned out. Honestly, for Hungary itself, this would probably be the best way to go, to join the Axis, because we did get our territories here, but we just weren't able to claim enough resources to make it very sustainable. Like, I suppose if we were going for the support Axis fully, would have tried to hold northern France better so Germany could utilize the resources here. And then we could have traded for the steel. We had plenty of oil. But it was just the lack of steel, I think, really hampered our efforts. I think it was interesting making a fully mechanized military, and I think it could certainly do well. If you're playing as Germany or the United States, it would be interesting to try. Probably even Russia, they do have a lot of steel. But, anyways, guess that's it for this campaign. I hope everybody who's watched it has enjoyed at least some part of it. So for Hungary, I'll say Viszont Lőttesre. Thank you everybody for watching, and I hope you will join me for my next campaign, whatever it may be. And thank you and goodbye.